Aside from the statement from the president, has President Biden spoken to any family members of wildfire victims or plans to in the future?
I don't have any calls to speak to at this time.